setting up some software. Want to test the computer over there? Help Vladimir code up this system the first time. Now, how does this work again? Could just give my ingenious software a test run. Now that is some fine teamwork.
Lend a hand? Grab a couple of wrenches and let's tighten this equipment down.
Never regretted coming out of retirement. Constellation's got the writ of the righteous. Keeps me young. You color the wrong wires. Station showing red. Nastier than I measured. Figured a few of the parts might be iffy, but this is going to take more than a span.
Oh, I should have checked the compatibility when we made the order. I can stay with you until we get all this fixed.
No need for the martyr's clothes, but I'm happy to have the help. As for you, while we're giving the eye the sorts, need to tip your ear on another matter when you got the time. Don't want to worry anyone, but we got more competition. Not Starborn, rival Collector. Captain Petrov owns a salvager vessel called the Scow, runs it like a palace of novelties, and he's got a new prize in his collection. The Scavenger hires every gun and knife willing to chop relics out of their owner's hands for pay. Scrapes out any derelict ships his mosquitoes can find. Reached out through my hand-to-hands to see if we can do an honest swap. He says the rock ain't for sale for any price. Think we're gonna need a crowbar and bag for this one. He's got a reputation for seeing the gold in things, but he's no lab coat. Thinking he knows it's unique, but not why. All the more reason to clutch tightly. Left the life of a jack-up once behind myself. I know what I'm asking, but I see a clutch prize not up for the prying any other way. Not sending you lone hook on the job. I want Sam with you on this one. You two will be foot to foot the whole way, so make sure you're ready. As we always say, each member of Constellation is their own conscience. I'll leave the details of the doing to you. Catch a smile out there.
Really? You're willing to sell? I thought you Constellation types only took things. I think that will be acceptable, giving you permission to dock.
This is where I'm...
Can you get a moment? Can we talk?
Late at night in dive bars. Sometimes the old-timers share stories. About things they've seen that they just couldn't explain. Ghost stories, if you will. I've heard of things like the Starbone before. But they're real. Honest to God, real. But you carry on for centuries of exploration, and you can fool yourself into thinking you got it all figured out. Clearly we don't. So the obvious question is, what the hell are they? Everyone's gonna be thinking aliens, but maybe not. Their ships were incredible, but they still felt like ships. They had engines, weapons, I think I even made out a grav drive. If they were really alien, I would just expect it to be more alien, you know? I mean, it could be some secret Freestar Varun or UC tech, but I don't know. Yeah, well, you might be right. I'm gonna throw out another wild stab in the dark theory. Maybe they're from outside our known systems. Here's the hypothetical. Centuries ago, some brainiac scientists decide to play settler. But they go way, way beyond any place we've ever been to set up stakes. Once they get there, they make a few lucky breakthroughs, and their science just snowballs from there. I can see them getting further, faster, and hence become the Starborn. If I got it right, then you owe me a steak dinner. One way or the other, we are not alone. And that's... That's both exciting and terrifying. If we just had ourselves some good snow drifts, we could have a blast.
Let you on board. Thought Petrov was done hiring mosquitoes. Or maybe you're after something from the captain's collection. Well, he calls us some old Earth term. Yeah? What kind of salvage work you do? Ship? Ground battlefield? Or do you just skulk the back alleys picking through trash? Sounds about right. A lot of spare parts out there. If you don't think too hard about the last guy who had them.
Hey, if it's abandoned, it's fair game. Rules of salvage.
You're all right, scavenger. Go on ahead. Traded for it. Some dusty hauling ore from the fringe. Was glad when he left. It's all shakes and muttering.
Strewn about all over. The good stuff's locked up in a vault for Petrov's own personal viewing pleasure.
And before you ask, Petrov's the only one with the keys, so don't try bribing any of the crew. You just waste your money.
Petrov's got a whole little alien zoo in the back. He's asking for trouble with those things. But the locks on the cages are pretty high end. Thankfully.
Fine. Just ignore me then.
You know that's not ours. You need something? I wouldn't say no to an upgrade. Later.
Petrov's Palace of Peculiarities, the pinnacle of perfect procurement, the penultimate panopticon of prosperity. Ha ha ha!
Thank you. You know, people say he's mad, but I like Petrov. Runs a good ship.
Yes?
Enjoy your time on board this cow.
Ah! I wasn't aware we had the visitors. Waddick, you didn't tell me we had visitors.
We have visitors.
Excellent. Now that you've gone to all this trouble to get here, you should make yourself at home. Relax. Kick up your feet on the tables. I don't care, they have scorch marks on them anyway. Oh, flattery, huh? My favorite pastime, huh? Between you and me, I do have something very special in the vault. But my jealous heart knows no bounds. I want to keep it all to myself. Tempting. I do love showing off. But my security team will have a heart attack. It would be against all those protocols that I admittedly told them to make. Oh ho, you do have a point. I suppose it would be quite unfriendly to turn down a comrade in arms. Ah, very well. What's a quick look going to hurt, huh? I know. People look at me and say, Petrov,
if
your
it were
whole
up to
ship
me,
is a testament of splendor. Why do you need a special vault? Well, all I can say is that even the greatest collection needs its own private viewing area. Plus, between you and me, there are thieves everywhere. So I spared no expense. Every door between me and my treasures is painful. But that is the price of security, huh? Que sera? Just a bit further. This ship and I have been through some adventures, I'll tell you. I once collected salvage from a Deimos Celestial class while it was exploding. The crew was scraping scorch marks and bits of metal off the hull for weeks. And of course, there was the time I...
A lot of the guards here are bounty hunters, smugglers, or salvagers.
Navy vessel under a particularly uproarious celebration of my latest acquisitions of fine art. But
We were wedged perfectly between their two thrusters, and were able to just kind of push them back into the Star Yard for repairs. The man who sold me this told me that it spoke to him. That holding it for the first time was like drowning in your own soul. Alas, I've held it several times, and my soul is still breathing, devoid of any such enlightenment. Why, yes, he did. Oh, no. No, no, no. I can't. This one is mine. And it's only fair to warn you. Hands off! I would hate to sour our new friendship by becoming the victim of piracy.
Hey, we're not pirates. Except, well, when we really need something, for really, really good reasons. Yeah, that does sound a little piratey, doesn't it?
I'm afraid not. I'm easy in all things, except my collection. Then I suppose it's just a question whether my immeasurable love for my collection and my crew of hired cutthroats is enough to stop you. Go ahead. Make a move for the artifact. Let's see what happens.
I don't see any moves we got left here. I could really bend your ear when you got a moment. So how much of a thrill has it been traveling with the one and only last descendant of the great Solomon Koh? Is it everything you imagined? Yeah, but no autographs, okay? I gotta say, it's a relief being with you. So many people hear Koh and they expect me to pull some miracle out of a hat. Time has a way of just building on itself. Solomon was a good man. Great one, even. But if he ever heard all the bullshit being talked about him these days, he'd flat out deck him. I am. And I'm not. Yeah, there was a time, well before Korra, where it really weighed on me. Felt like every little thing I did or didn't do was a reflection on our great legacy. It's enough to drive you crazy. Now I just hope I can help Korra to... I don't know. Your kind words are appreciated. For my father, Korra, and me, everything starts and ends with Solomon Koh. He looked out at the stars, and he dreamed a way to get there. Imagine being the first person to jump into a new system, set foot on a new world. Well, I get it. That's powerful stuff. And now... I'm just getting sappy. You're a bad influence, you know that? I believe that might be the most honest thing you've ever said. Well, I hope the comic book they make about our adventures is better than that rag on Solomon. The stuff they publish is just downright embarrassing.
steal what is mine, and I will ensure that every security officer in the United Colonies knows you're nothing but a common pirate. Nice pirate pass.
You're lucky the captain's a coward. If it were me, I'd go a few more rounds.
Pirate, we're not gonna forget this.
this.
I'm feeling good now. You feeling good?
Damn pirate. Get what you came for and leave. Damn it, Petrov. I was just getting warmed up. Lucky the captain's a coward. If it were me, I'd say we go a few more rounds.
I'm not getting in your way. Take everything you want. Hey there. You done looting yet? Thank you.
box.
Are you training for some sort of weightlifting competition? You need something? I wouldn't say no to a gift. Later. Better we get it than someone else.
I was just getting warmed up.
Whoa. Hey, this is me. Backing off.
It's over, right? You're gonna leave?
Damn pirate. Get what you came for and leave.
Hey, I'm not getting in your way. Take everything you want.
Captain says you're okay. You're okay.
Captain Petrov says stand down.
What you came for,
so we're standing down.
I stand to drop a few pounds, and I don't mean a diet.
So what? We're just going to let you loot the ship? Thank you.
I must confess, the hum of a grav drive? Share the wealth, right? Yeah, I was done too.
Filthy pirate.
Damn pirate.
We're not
get what you came for and leave. You're lucky the captain's a coward. If it were me, I'd say we go a few more rounds. Damn it, Petrov. I was just getting warmed up. Pirate. We're not gonna forget this. You're lucky the captain's a coward. If it were me, I'd say we'd go a few more rounds.
Please, drop some of that. I'm hurting just watching you.
Damn pirate. Get what you came for and leave. So what? We're just going to let you loot the ship?
What do you want? You've won.
hope you're having a good day. Noelle sure seems worried.